All right, guys. Still your guy, Big Tank from Double South. We still run our HTML tutorial. The go one kind, one kind. So the last tutorial I see we get for this our HTML level now. Given a one small assignment one I do. I don't know many of them feed one share, but bless that one. I remember certain assignment when I create what kind of navigation where go me put the link from different place. You go different place like we get home. We get services, we get gallery, and we get contacts. So as long as I join in such a way that if person click on this one or this one, it could kind of go another place. So I still get my stuff for inside like this now. So I might just run the assignment for now. Those of you I see when I try doing one and off it doing and I wear them. Marshal night in the be like. So what I go to be say this place will be like I get the other room now, so I could put like a map wish one up no map wish three or just a row. Then I put on I could put like a I could put like 5 BR. I'll break it down away. I'll break it down. So I'll copy this one and I'll paste and go down away. So so more run almost as it be now. See as this piece is already small now. Okay. So what do we do now? After this BR now, I'll just go in and I'll create my because navigation now so now list now I'll put on. I told I see you get other list and you get another list. So the one I go use now. Now the another list. Now that one I go use now. So what I go do now, I'll call this place now, I'll type UL. I'll create my another list now. You get onto highlight the way. I like me just as I create my as I type my opening tag the way I type and like this now. And I type the closing tag. So that if we go type plenty away now, I no go forget the level. You get. So I'll duplicate my own now. For inside this particular ID to duplicate now, you press a shift and control D. Shift control D, you get the duplicate and if now this ID you use. I don't know the one will be like for other ideas, yeah, so I don't know how to give it for that your side. But if you enter the settings for that ID now, you browse Google now, make Google tell you how to take the duplicate inside your own because all these things now, so now things will be like say they may work the fast. You get now, since you will be like see clients will give work now, me do for like okay, 2 weeks now, you could do work like 2 months now. It be so now. I get home services gallery contact to this place. Now, once you be like, if I click on this home now, it goes see kind of for this place because this one now not be our home. This page where you see now, so go take out to do home. But if you click on services gallery and contact now, you go to carry go that place now. So, what we go do be say, just like this time, you know, no work now. We need to wrap up for inside and contact. So, I go wrap this home now for inside and contact. So, I go say, close the anchor tag and type or put the home for inside. So you know attribute what I talk that and I go put my attribute and the attribute will be like someone use now which is the hypertext reference now you go kind of go home. So what do you mean by this I find now so now index.html or just coin or type and put now say index.html. In fact might delete all this ones now so that it go fast. Might delete make a duplicate this one to 4 please. So I go say gallery, I go say services. For here now, I go say contact. Now inside this place, now the same thing I go do for here now, I just say gallery, I'll say services, and I go say contact. You see, so if you reason the matter now, all this one already show now. You see, I just wanted to show. If I click on home now, you see the kind of icon, this place like this now. But if I click on gallery now, it will try to locate that gallery. But operator returns say your file was not found. Why? Because see, we never create the file. So we'll call creator now. What I go do now? Inside my HTML now, so I'll come and I'll go right click on inside and I'll see new file. I will say gallery.html. I don't create gallery. I'll go right click again. I'll say new file now. I go say my services my scape my small little outro services.html. I'll go click again. I'll see my contacts.html. And the last one I'll create now. Start a quick contact gallery services. And then that one again now, because the index will be the home now. So that one finish. So this is going to be see inside this gallery now. I'll just gonna create my HTML sharp sharp. Also, if you like now, aim it. Now I will show you this one very good. We'll leave it like this one now. So I think we'll fast make video for not for long. I'll say gallery page. I'll create some gallery page. So inside this gallery page, I'll just kind of say H1. When I say H1, I'll say this is. I'll just say, or might just say gallery page. So when I put gallery page like this now, you know someone to navigate now. So meaning this one I will see copy. We'll copy that for this here too. I'll put H arrow so that I will bring that straight line. We'll copy it up for here. You see now? So this is our thing now. So I'll just copy all of them and make for fast. Copy and I put inside services, then just change some kind of small things now. So the gallery now, I'll change that to services. You see now? Services. I will see copy the same thing now. I'll put up inside contact. The gallery now, I'll change that to contact page. Why now? I'll see contact. You see, so now if I come this place now, call refresher. So when I refresher now, if I click on gallery now, see, I say it can become gallery page now. It's not the work, it can become gallery page for the gallery now. If I go services now, it don't can become services page for services. Now, if I make a contact, I did contact. If I contact, I feel go back to gallery, and for gallery, now, I feel go back to home. So you see the thing being now, all those sites where they see now, so that the link and not pass through. I said the link. So you just start the B now. So this month I'm giving now. I don't teach you now the scope. I don't show the expand everything where you know meeting run a meeting fresh. So we're going to be see one of the CSS now. So we'll go show, we'll do more of this our navigation. We'll do more of navigation. We'll design some kind of fine navigation. Get the ones that blast when you just over. Once you place your mouse from inside the maybe place your mouse or gallery like this now. As you place on, I will call drop down, call bring some kind of thing, maybe meeting picture, school picture, so kind of different. If at another menu will come out where you over on, you get we will learn how to do this on that CSS. So you just ask the B now, you just ask the B. Make sure see this thing on another list you use. If you use them other list, if you want to be on that list, I use. And inside the li now, which is the list item now there I can put my anchor tag. Now see the do one. Obviously you go put anchor tag first. Then inside now the list item will call day. Then not the one like that. It's not go fresh. So now say just be. So we'll go end up for this side. We'll go end up for here. In our next class now, we'll go talk about some kind of fine stuff for the HTML. Because I'm not missing it long. I'm going to see CSS mode to see the sweet parts we go. Now see the bin now. So I see your guy big time for the double south. If you like the video now, maybe just click the thumbs up, maybe for a like. If you don't like her, still click the thumbs up, me for not loss. Now the B. Subscribe to the channel and tell people say the up for this side. One love.